Welcome to iTech Hope. Today we will be showing you how to transfer file from one mobile to PC, PC to laptop and laptop to mobile wirelessly. And the prerequisite for it is that all the devices should be present in the same network. And it's very fast method which we are gonna show you. So if we consider you want to send file from your mobile to your laptop or PC, so first you need to install app called IP Messenger. So for installing that app, first we need to go to Play Store, search for the app IP Messenger. The screen will come and then click on this, click on install. App got installed successfully. You can see here, this is the app. Now the same app we have to install on the your PC or laptop. So you can find the link to install the app to your PC or laptop in below description. Once you click on that link, you will find this page. Click on the download now option. Once the app got downloaded, it will be present on your download. Double click on it, on the exe file, click on start, okay, yes, launch. Once the app got launched, here you can see that this HTML file, this HTML help is showing, this is the basic interface of the IP Messenger for the PC. And here the small icon you can see, which will be there for notification and all. So let's move forward and we will see that how we can transfer the file from IP Messenger of mobile to the IP Messenger of PC. We'll come here, we'll see this, the PC host name is Angad, so it is visible here. I will click on it, I will select the file. I can select the file entire from directory wise, or I can select the entire directory to send to the PC. We will consider this temp. I will select the select directory option. I click on OK and then I will click on send. Here you can see that the notification has come from here. So I will click on this. So I will select the open file option, temp, double click on it, and after double clicking you can select the file location where you want to save it. I will select the desktop. Here you can specify the name. I can say demo IP and then save, and the file transfer has begun and it got completed. Similarly, now we can see the file will be there. And this is the file. So this way you can, likewise you can share the file from your laptop to your mobile. Double click on this icon, select the user to whom you want to share the files, drag and drop the folder or file here and click on the send option. You will get the notification here, click on it. You can see directory one is coming. I will select OK. Go to the folder, any folder you want to save the file, and click on the OK. In this way you can save the file. And the IP Messenger is very good messenger. You can share any kind of file folder from PC to mobile, mobile to laptop, and laptop to PC. So this way, and you can share the files. Do not forget to share, like and subscribe for this. If you have any query, you can mail us on the itechhope@gmail.com. Do not forget to comment below if you have any queries.